Hey ladies, I'm back. I promise no more hauls. I promised. But this is for a drugstore makeup, so it doesn't count. It doesn't count. So before I get started, I'm going to let you guys know what I have on my lips and what I'm wearing on my nails in my haul. It's because of some of the products that I picked up. And as for my necklace, I'm wearing the Serpentine necklace, and this is from Jewel Mint. And if you're interested in Jewel Mint, it's a monthly membership website. They have personalized jewelry picks. And I'll leave all of the information and links below. So be sure to check that out. Now, let's get on to all of the goodies. The first thing that I got, Pringles. They were 99 cents. And I just had them sitting at the counter. I'm like a sucker for that. I always fall for all the little things and all the little items that they put in the front of the register. Then I went back and saw some more nail polish, and then I let two people get in front of me, and I have a problem. Anyway, first thing that I picked up, which is what I initially went in to get, is the Wet n Wild Mega Liner. And this is how it looks. Cream liner, I'm sorry. And it comes with a little brush. This is how it looks. And I saw some tutorials, and they use this as a liner, and it came out really nice and black, and I love it. It's so creamy. So this is how that looks. And the packaging is kind of funky. Kind of funky, right? Yeah, but nonetheless, it goes on really smooth and it's really dark, so I like it a lot. And this was only $3.99, and this is how the my Pringles. And this is how the brush looks. So not that bad of a brush either. Then I picked up this nail polish. This one is in Bite the Bullet. This was only 50 cents on sale. So that was a really good deal. I think I'm gonna do like the half moon thing, do the light and the dark purple. I think that'll be really cute. And speaking of nail polishes, I got this one. This is the color that I'm wearing now, and this is On a Trip. That's the name of the color, and it's a really pretty bluey purple color. It's really true purple, but it has a blue tinge to it, so it's really gorgeous. And this is the new formula. It's supposed to be Mega Last, so it's supposed to last longer than the little 99 cent ones. This is only $1.99 as well, so very affordable. These were 99 cent. I picked up three of these pencils. This one is in sky blue, and I thought this would be really pretty to line my eyes and then do like a black liner underneath it. So that's how that looks. It's showing up green on camera, but it's like a really light sky blue. So that's that one. And this one I really like. This is Wet n Wild in green. And this one is just really creamy and very pigmented. So that's how that looks. And again, only 99 cents. Can't beat that. The next pencil that I picked up is in silver. And this is also by Wet n Wild. So that one is in silver. And I'm gonna use this probably for a Valentine's Day look or something. I thought it would be cute. And then I picked up two lipsticks. This one is in Coraline, and it's a really nice coral red color. And this was only 50 cents. Originally $1.99, I wanna say, but 50 cents on clearance. And then I picked up this one, which I have on right now, and this is in red velvet. So that's how that looks. And I have this on underneath. They're pink. It's a pink color that I have, and I'll put it below if you guys are interested. So that's how that looks. Very pretty. And I really like these lipsticks. They're very creamy and very moisturizing to your lips, and you can wear these all day, and it's a great value for $1.99. And then I picked up the Wet n Wild Sparkle Confetti, and this is in white icing. I saw a tutorial with this, and it was just really pretty, so that's that. And I haven't done any glitter looks on my channel, so expect that from me. And this is from Styly Style, and it's a blue mascara. I've been on the hunt for a blue mascara. I know Christian Dior has one, but I don't want to pay like $25 for it. So this one was only $7.49, and I tried it. The color payoff is okay. It's not really the blue that I wanted. I want like more of an electric blue. This is kind of more of a pewter blue, so I don't know. I have to find something. If you ladies know of a good blue affordable mascara, please be sure to leave it below, because I'm on the hunt, okay? So yeah, this is only $7.49. And then finally I went to Michael's, and Michael's is just a craft store. You guys can Google it to find one close in your area. And I picked up a few brushes. The first one is this brush. I'm using this as my eyeliner brush as of now. And I like it because it's really thin and it can get like a very nice sharp line. So that's that one. And then I picked up this brush. I'm gonna use this as my contour, and it's extremely, extremely soft. So that's that one. And then finally, I picked up this set just to use as some more liner brushes, because my liner brushes get dirty quickly. And so that's it for my haul, you guys. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you all in my next video. Bye.